Hello, I am back for a second video. I still have not done my introductory one. I need to get that done. Anyway, I'm going to go over today some things that I have found, some different crafting supplies that I've found for really good deals, and some planner stickers and some papers from a local scrapbooking store, that sort of thing. I'm going to start out with some things I found through a website. I actually found them on Instagram. They're called Peachy Cheap Deals. And every day they have a deal where they have a set. It's a coordinating set that goes well together of some sort of crafting supplies, whether it's stickers, ephemera, paper. You'll see some of the different options that they have whenever I show them to you. But they just recently started a second thing called Peachy Planner Deals. And they have a daily set of planner supplies. Usually it's not like the type of like planner sticker sets that you would buy from Etsy, but it's more, it's got a variety of different products that you can use with it. Also, I'm hoping the lighting is better for this video now. I've been working with that for a bit and it was putting a glare on the table, so I just laid this down. I'll probably be playing with some different backgrounds to see which one I like best, but we're going to start with this one. Also, okay, so the Peachy Planner Deals, typically these sets normally would retail from $25 to $40 or more is what I've seen so far, but the deals are like $7 or $8 usually for all the stuff that you get. The most expensive I've seen is $12 so far. But anyway, I've collected these over time. It's not things that I've bought all at once, just stuff that I've got over the last few months here and there whenever I had just like a few extra bucks. So the first set I'm going to show you is actually one that I got for Valentine's Day, and I've already used part of it, but I figured I would just go ahead and show it to you anyway to give you an idea. So one thing they have that came with this kit was this little ephemera pack. Let's just go ahead and set the whole thing over here. And this little ephemera pack, I'm hoping that you can see okay here without too much of a glare, but there's a bunch of little paper pieces in it. There's just little diamond cutouts, some hearts, some flowers, little circles that have little sayings on them. There's an Eiffel Tower. It's got a bit of a Parisian feel to it. And just a few different things that are really fun. And it also came with a set of sticky notes. So this set had the bigger sticky notes here, and then it also had four flag sticky note pads, and one of them I gave away to somebody. That's why that one's missing. Then we have this awesome 6x6 pad of paper. I love these. Like I'll get some 12x12 sheets of scrapbooking paper sometimes to work with, but I really do prefer these smaller sets, mostly because they're easier to work with and you don't feel like you're cutting so much of the whole picture off. A lot of times the 12x12 ones are so big that it's hard to just take a part of it. Not always, but some papers I've found to be that way. So I really, really like these 6x6 paper pads. And I'm hoping this is focused okay. Let's see here. There we go. So I'll show you here some of the different prints. I like the ones that come like this because you can cut them down and use individual little pieces out of it. And then there's like the solid black and then some different printed ones. And not all of them obviously have to be used for Valentine's Day. There's a lot on here that can be used for other things, which I like. And most of this kit, it was really nice because it had the pink and the red and the white for Valentine's, but it's also got some black and yellow. So that gives you a good variety and makes it easy for using for other times. And it looks like it's probably got two sheets each of 16 designs. Now, again, I ordered this deal through Peachy Planner Deals or Peachy Cheap Deals, but this particular set is from Sweet Nothings by Amber Labau, L-A-B-A-U. I'm not quite sure how to pronounce that. And it looks like the website is fancypantsdesigns.com. So if you wanted to look up things like this, you could probably look it up on that website. Then they had some really fun puffy sticker sets. So there's the XOXOs and just some different words, little flags, a couple of balloons. They have these hot air balloons in without the theme too, which I really liked. And that stuff that it has a heart on it, but it doesn't necessarily have to be used for Valentine's Day. And then finally, this sheet was full of puffy heart stickers. So I've got the solid red and the pink and the black, but then all these different printed ones as well, which are really nice. So I really liked that set. Okay, so another one I got from them is more of a boys set, which I really liked. It's really cute. So this here are the Brads, and it's got like a sneaker and like a chuck, one of those, oh gosh, what are they called? Ooh, I can't remember what they're called now. But anyway, that's a pair of sneakers. You've got a little, looks like a Nintendo or video game character. And the colors are really cool. They're like the bright orange and the navy and olive green, a little bit of yellow and stuff like that. And I'm spitting on everything. Sorry about that. Then we have this set, which I've not opened yet. Let's see, maybe I'll do it right now and go through them. This is a set of chipboard frames. So they would be really fun to use in different paper crafting projects. So they got some of these. It says So Rad, Photo Bomb, Epic, Cool. And those are a nice size. And then they've got some that are bigger. Really fun looking. Almost have a bit of a school theme to it. And here's some really small ones and some bigger ones. So there's quite a variety of sizes that you can use in this set. And again, we have a 6x6 paper pad. These are double-sided. So I'll just sort of flip through it real quick so you can get an idea of what's in here. Some really fun ones. And I have a son, so that would be good. And if I made anything for him, do any sort of scrapbooking thing for him or even my husband, it'd probably work better for my son, though, who is sitting here watching me and wants to wave at the camera. And then this one, I'm not going to open this one right now because I'm already getting too big of a mess off to the side. But these are cards. So there's 74 of them total. There's 22 4x6 cards. Maybe I will open it up because I want to see what they look like. And I haven't opened it yet. And then there's 54 3x4 cards. And it looks like some of those even are more like die cuts. So let's just go ahead and open it. Why not? And I'm doing this video with several different things. Oh, that's cool. I didn't see that on the back. It's got a picture of all the different ones that are included. Let's just look at that instead. So I'm not sure how good you can see these, but I'll just kind of slowly move it for you. Anyway, these are called snap cards. And they look, especially if you look down here, they look really similar to like Project Life cards. I don't know what size the Project Life cards are. I'll have to look that up, but I wonder if they are interchangeable and if like they can be used in the same album setup. That would be cool. Okay, another set from Peachy Planner Deals. This one was really cheap, but it's just a set of stickers that I got. So it included this sheet here with some fun different tabs, which would be cool for creative journaling or a planner. Also has this set with some washi and some longer strips of paper. Not really washi, but it's the long stickers like that. And it has some different... It's even got a few tabs and some framed boxes. And then two pages. These two pages are similar, but they're just florally. I'm hoping this shows up okay. They're just floral, large floral stickers, and they're kind of see-through, so that'll be fun. And then finally, I got this in the mail yesterday, this last set. So it's one I just got. And it has this box included some, let's see, they had a specific, a decorative tape. It's not washi, but it's, because it's not made the same, but it's long like washi and you can use it in the same way. So I'm anxious to try that because normally I just use washi. So this will be fun to see how it works. And then this one's like tickets. And it's got the like edges cut out to look like tickets. And they also come with, these are stickers, but they're thicker stickers. So they're almost like die cut stickers in a way. And it's got some fun different things on it that matches the kit. And there's three different sheets of it here. So a lot of different options. That'll be fun. Then this set has cardstock and acetate shapes. Let's look. Oh, good. They've got the picture on the back. I really like how they do that. That makes this. These are by Chamel, I believe is how you pronounce that. Is that an S? Looks like it. Chamel. It's got 40 different pieces. And it looks like there's a bunch of different little cuts that have words with it. Even a couple that don't have any words. Looks like some ephemera looking things. So that should be fun to use. I'm anxious to open it up and use them. And finally, in that kit came these acrylic stamps. And I don't have a stamp back yet, or any ink either for that matter. So I need to get some whenever I can. Because I love stamps. I love how they look and they're fun to use. I've done it before. But it's got some different things. It's got another hot air balloon and a star and a flower and a camera. And a couple of them that have words on them. And a little globe that says this in the middle of it. Actually, from the looks of it, that this might be a separate stamp altogether. Oh, that's interesting. Okay, so that's what I have from Peachy Cheap Deals. And I will put the website below. Next, I placed an order a few weeks ago from Magic Prints Co. on Etsy. It was her birthday, and she had a really, really good deal going on. And like I said in my last video, I can't afford a bunch of different sticker sets for every week for my planner because, I mean, that's like $25 a week at the least. And that's insane to me. But there's stores out there that have them cheaper, which is awesome. But anyway, hers, I was able to get two sets for less than the price of one set normally, which I was super excited about. And I love her stuff. It's really beautiful. So this kit was Hydrangea. I'm not sure how you pronounce it. If someone can correct me, that would be awesome. And it's just got the Hydrangea flower theme going with the really pretty blues and pinks and purples, which I thought would be beautiful for March. So that's why I got it. So it has this page with the icons and the heart checklist flags and some extra little flags, teardrops, the weekend banner, and then a couple appointment labels, bills due, payday, to do, to buy, to clean. And this page has all of the headers and the little things. Plus it has the date covers or the little date pieces themselves for the number of the date. And I was looking through this and it doesn't have date covers itself. So I will figure something out. But this set in particular doesn't have date covers. It just has the little numbers. So I'll have to use something else to cover those up because I do not like my dates to show on my planner spreads. And this one has the ombre heart checklists. And then this has the half boxes and a couple weekly boxes, a couple of habit trackers, and then quarter boxes. I really like these colors. They're so pretty. And then these are the full boxes. This says, take time to do what makes your soul happy. And just really pretty with the whole floral theme. And then, of course, the other one I already showed you with the washi. So it's got the little printed washi and solid washi in the different sizes. And then a couple of bottom washi. And then there's another printed washi, too. So that's fun. And this one, I love the colors on this one. And I don't remember what this one was called, but I will link her shop below as well. But I love these peaches and oranges and with the black and white, too. I just think it's really bold and beautiful. And that'll be pretty for March as well. So this page, of course, has the full boxes. And then this has the headers and the weekend banner and the little things. Then we have the ombre heart checklists and the heart checklist flags. And I got these in the matte. I believe they were available in the glossy as well. I'm not totally sure on that, but I just prefer matte myself. I did buy a glossy set. I have done that before, but just, I don't know why. I just tend to prefer the matte. So, and it's easier to show on camera too, I've noticed. It doesn't shine as much. So this one has the date covers. This one does have a date cover set, but it doesn't have the date numbers to put in. So that I'll have to write in. And I've got the little teardrops and little flags. Bill do, to buy, to do, to clean, and icons. And then here's the half boxes and quarter boxes and appointment labels and a couple extra things on there. And the washi page. So bottom washi and then the printed and solid washi. It's just so gorgeous. I just love these colors. All right, next. I hope I don't take this too long. If you prefer shorter videos, please feel free to let me know. So I found a while back that's got my address on it. Anyway, it's my P.O. box, so that's okay. But anyhow, it's called, let me cover this up, Sticky Club. And it's a monthly subscription like you can get, but it's for stickers. And they have three different packs that you can choose from to get every month. There's the retro pack, which I go with. It's my personal favorite. And that includes, like, they describe it as vintage, earthy, and nostalgic. There's the cute pack, which is kawaii, warm, and pastels. And then the pop pack, which is bright, trendy, and cool. So it's kind of cool. And I really, really like how this comes in the mail. It's just, it's cool. This envelope that it's over, or the cover that's over the envelope, it's plastic. And then it just gives it kind of a neat look. And then the envelope inside is that sort of craft paper thing. And then they close it with a pretty little sticker. This one says January Birdies. This was the January one. And by the way, it's only $10 a month, and that includes shipping. It's super cheap. I haven't looked up the stickers to figure out if it is a good deal or not, but it seems like it to me, because you do get quite a few stickers. So this set included these little, I don't know, for acetate. They almost look like acetate stickers, but it looks like a bunch of bird cages and maybe some flowers and birds and that sort of thing. Hopefully you can see them okay on there. And it came, I loved this. It came with this sticky note. I love sticky notes. It's kind of ridiculous how many sticky notes I go through. But anyway, it came with a bird-shaped sticky note. So I thought that was pretty cute. It says 30 sheets per pad. And then these, like, craft paper-looking hearts, which will be perfect. I forgot that came with this. I'm doing a pocket letter for somebody, and it has to be a craft paper pocket letter. So this will work out good for that. And this one has some fun animals on it. Polar bears, foxes, birds. Quite a variety, really. Even little chicks and looks like a hamster or gerbil or something. So that's kind of cute. You see those all right? And these are teeny tiny little birds. Oh, they're adorable. They're really pretty. They almost look like maybe, I'm not sure it's watercolor type painting, but they almost look like they're painted. And they're really, really adorable. Oh, and owls. I love owls. Who doesn't? Maybe somebody doesn't, but I do. These are really cute. And then this beautiful set is birds again. So this whole kit was sort of bird themed. And it's got a couple of bigger stickers plus the little ones, some birds, some little flowers, and that sort of thing. So it's kind of pretty. And the final one, it almost looks like those bird books that you can get, you know, that bird watchers have probably. It almost looks like those type of drawings. And it even has the name of each of them. It tells you, like, great spotted woodpecker. And plus it has their scientific name, which I'm not even going to attempt to pronounce. So that's really neat. So that was January's kit. Then February's says February Journal Lover. So I'm just now realizing, because I'm a little slow on the uptake, that that gives you a hint as to what's inside. So February Journal Lover, and inside the stickers for this theme are more journal themed. So there's several of these that are already cut out, and they're just little ephemera. They look like advertisements, like old vintage advertisements. They're really, really neat. So hopefully you can see those okay. And then this right here is just a little package of letters with gold foiling around the outside, and then just a pretty bright florally print on the inside of each letter. And this is fun. It's got some different lettering and almost a travel theme. Airmail, got a little double-decker bus, ticket, a little airplane on that one. So that's kind of cool. And it's got some gold foiling on those. And then these look like old postage stamps and very vintage looking. Huh. Perfect. I love vintage stuff. And these are sort of vintagey drawn, but it's more modern things. So you've got, not necessarily super modern, but anyway. Got, it looks like supplies, like planner supplies and journaling supplies. You got pens and scissors and a journal, actually, and some ink and some washi tape. Oh, that's freaking adorable. Okay. This one is gold foil and clear, like a hand pointing, if you can see that. And it's got some little arrows. That's really cute, too. I'm hoping you can pick up on these. And here are some more journaling supplies. That's really cute. And finally, some gold foil. And these look like they're a little bit thicker, almost like thicker paper. Not quite cardstock, but thicker paper anyway. But it's really pretty. I don't know if you can tell how the foil goes on there, but they're flowers. That's really adorable. Okay, so the last thing, I'm almost done here, I promise, is what I got today. I went to a little craft store in town that's got some different things because I'm making a yellow and white pocket letter and I needed a few more pieces and they have some really good deals there and it's on sale all the time. So I spent very little money. In case you haven't figured it out, I love finding good deals. So I got this 6x6 designer pad, and it's double-sided cardstock. It says there's 12 unique double-sided, and there's 24 sheets total. So we'll just sort of flip through this real quick. It's got some other colors in there, too, that are really pretty, but the yellow is what I was especially looking for. And there's quite a few different yellow ones, it looks like, so that will be good. And then I found these fun little word stickers. Each individual word is its own sticker. They're a golden yellow sort of color. So hopefully I will find some things on there that I can use. And then I got this floss. I figured I'd figure something out for that. It's got a golden yellow, a lighter yellow, and then kind of a creamy white color. And then this was adorable. It's a little chipboard spinner sticker. So it says, I love this. And then it's got family, smile, life, place, moment, girl, guy, day. And this is by Little Yellow Bicycle. That's a cute name for a business. And then this here are some little accent stickers. They're a little thicker, again, almost like cardstock. And they had a couple yellow ones on it that I like to use. And then I can save these for other projects. And finally, I got some 12x12 sheets. Just because I couldn't pass this one up. Because it's got cameras all over it. And it says smile, captured. I think that's the only thing it says, but it's really cute. Hopefully you can see that. It's really neat. And then I just got a couple solid yellow as well. This one's got a bit of a texture to it, and then this is just a solid sort of golden yellow. So that is all for now. Let me know if you like these type of videos. I like watching these, and I've watched several on YouTube, and I enjoy watching them, so I thought I would make one. I won't be able to do them a whole lot because I don't get huge hauls like this very much. In fact, this, like I said before, is collected over time. But anyway, I enjoyed sharing it with you, and hopefully you will like watching it. And I promise that soon I will do my introductory video so that you have an idea of the types of videos I plan on doing. Anyway, have a good evening, and have a good weekend.